Welcome to Na2's Notes. Today is Thursday, August 22nd, 2024. It's EV Earnings Week in Asia. All the news is both consistent and constant. No twists, no turns. Number one, the Chinese government is doubling down with double the subsidies on EV sales. Number two, Xiaomi phones and EV sales are skyrocketing. Number three, NIO expands their EV charging and swapping stations all across China. Moving on, we have no disclosures on number one, which semiconductor EV chips are they using? AMD's Embed chips or Nvidia's product? Number two, there's no new announcements on EV boats, EV bikes, EV planes, etc. Thanks for taking the time to tune in to our riveting pursuit of rhyme and reason. Warmest regards, I am Khalid Natto.